Hey, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy Donald from The Don Show, and today we're doing a music video review on Omarion Touch. My review on Omarion's video, Touch, is that I feel that this was one of the greatest moments in his career because he made a song and a video that made the world remember even till this day. I think it was to the point that it became a song that no one will ever forget if you was around that time. And you still have people impersonating the whole video, and especially the choreography. The choreography in this video wasn't choreography where you would just watch and just move on. This was choreography that people are still trying to impersonate till this day. And it's the reason why that this song will go down in generations and generations where people would know the song Touch. It was a very popular song in the early 2000s. This song came out in 2005. And to this day, people still know this song. People still play this song, especially for dancers. And I truly feel that this just didn't inspire people to like the song. This inspired people to start dancing more. And Omarion really showcased that he can absolutely dance. It wasn't like average dancing with one or two moves. He really showcased that he can really move and he can be an elite to this. He showcased that when he was with B2K, but as a solo artist, he showed that he could do it by himself as well. And it was no shade to nobody. Omarion just showed people that, yeah, I can sing and I can make a great song, but I really, really know how to dance. And in this music video, he had the group and the duet, which was both great. He didn't even need a storyline. He really put a storyline here just so y'all can hear the song and probably get a better understanding. But the choreography by itself was amazing. He could have separated this too. He could have just had a whole duet of this video and it still would have been great. And he could have did it with just the group and it still would have been great. So let me ask y'all this. What are your favorite moments in this video? Because you see the duets. The duets is crazy. Omarion is truly moving and vibing with an incredible choreographer dancer, which her name is Danielle Polacco. And she's amazing. Now also is your favorite moment with the group, because I felt like if they didn't do a lot of cut scenes on the group part, we could have really seen what that choreography actually looked like. And that's the thing, when you watch these videos, not only do you just notice the dope moments that you like, but imagine if there was no cuts. What would that scene actually look like? What does that whole piece of that choreography actually look like with the duet and with the group? It just makes you think sometimes if you could see the director's cut, right? But I still say this song is one of the greatest, especially for the dance world, especially for the music world. It's still a song that would be relatable and people still try to impersonate. And I think this is one of the songs that really pumped his career all the way up. Absolutely. So tell me your thoughts about this song. Do you really like it? Do you just really like the video, or do you like both? For me, it's both. I love the song. I still have the song on my playlist, and I still know the choreography till this day. As a professional dancer, I still know this song, and I know a lot of people that still know this song too. So do me a favor, y'all. Make sure you like and subscribe, and if you enjoy music video reviews, please let me know and I will continue doing them. So I will see you next episode. Peace.